You need to look for this. Go here. My mistake that I went this way. And I needed to go this way. I just asked locals. And you see some arrows indicating. So let's try this way. Follow the arrow. That's a nice view. Like from American Western. It's like Rockies. Came from here. Go that way. Bear in mind that the path is very narrow and it will be disaster if you step one step to the left. Better don't look to the left at all. At least you're standing. Okay, so I'm sure I'm going the correct way. So I asked for directions the locals again, and they confirmed that I'm going the right way, and I saw the way marks maybe after 1 kilometer in distance. So we will see. Now we have here spring, also waterfall. See, mini waterfall. And we're following the path forward. Okay, so I filled my water supplies. I found a spring. This water tastes nice. I'm sure it's healthy to drink. I'm not encourage anyone to drink though. And move further. I just drink maybe 1 liter of water. Now I feel much better. Can climb. Are we almost here? Soon we will reach the top of the mountain. That looked like some artificial sign. Hopefully we will see close what it is. Now I have water fills, I don't need to go to Tamadaba. I think I will take another route. We have enough water, we have food to eat 2 times. Then I think I will go to city of Artanara. We'll buy some more food and then continue. So what I think I will do, I need to reach a road which leads to Artanara, and then maybe in the middle I will put my tent and spend the night. Okay, so that yellow sign which I thought was sign, in reality is just flower, bright yellow flower. That cave looks interesting. I go to investigate. Okay, so that's the cave. I thought I would find someone living here, but it's not deep enough, so it might be dangerous to please sleep here, because you might fall down and that will end with your death. And here I think maybe some birds live here. Then I won't climb, I need strength and might be dangerous climbing, so better I reserve my strength for way. Someone died here. I see it's very white mist. It colors everything. Okay, and I was on the bottom of my climb here. And still I need to climb. So as you see, as we getting closer to the top, it's more pines, no palms. Palms stayed behind the bottom. And that climate is a little bit colder, not suitable for palms, I suppose, and resembles climate of Europe a bit. Still it's warmer, like eternal spring, but like it said, Gran Canaria is mini continent, you can find everything in here. Another arrow. It's good that we have these. And now I feel like I'm entering European forest. I see what I missed. It's white, totally white. Another cave. Beautiful, very beautiful. Okay, let's go. Okay, we are in the pine forest. It looks not like Canaries, it doesn't look like we're close to Africa. It looks like we in Europe. Interesting formation. So the local girl said that it is some way to go. But I just see that there's no more climbing. We're on the mountain and the fox around us. And to see the vegetation is also a bit different. Down on the bottom, you can feel that pine smell. Not very strong whistle, not palms, not Canarian smell. Okay, so see, it's mark number 7. All of that right here. Like, I'm sure we are nearby. We'll see. Okay, so it's very steep, as you see. I'm losing my breath. But the good news, guys, look, Agaete, that's from where I came. And it is the second signpost which I came across this way. It could be quite misleading, and I climbed because I asked for locals some direction, because it was not very clear. Okay, now let's go. We'll see the campsite. European pine forest. You couldn't say that you are close to Africa if you woke up in this forest. Okay, what's that? Ah, it's not part of the pine tree, but it looks beautiful. It's on all the tree, like decorations. And fog. So we almost did. The Tamadaba campsite is about 1 kilometer from here. This is big campsite. Unfortunately, it's fog. We can't see anything right now. I think it's possible to see even Tenerife in the distance. One question, why we don't have bins? I have some rubbish in my bag. It's a nice campsite. You can cook in here. Okay, so I did maybe 10 kilometers. It sounds not big, but these 10 kilometers all needed to be climbed. So it makes more, I feel more tired now. Okay, so today I did maybe that way. Okay, let's check that campsite. Okay, sorry, I saw bins. Also, I see water. That water is for sure drinkable. See barbecues out here. Some nice place to stay. I think I will have a little break. And I think then I will go back. That I eat my old food and I need to stock more. I don't want to travel with empty bag because I don't know what could happen. I have only food for one time. It's pity that it's frog. It's pity. I'm sure we could see Tenerife from here. White fog, we can't see Tenerife. I don't understand what is that, but I think it's something good, maybe Wheel of Fortune or something. We need to put coin or something in here. It's obviously it was fountain. Working fountain some time ago. And voila. Some nice viewpoint. But anyway, It's fog and starting to rain. We won't see today. It's not nice days. But locals say tomorrow it will be sunny and warm. That's the reason I came here, for sun and warm. I bet it's Tenerife we could see in good weather. If not from this place, from some other place. Ooh. What's that? Below it looks like a house. And it starts to rain heavily. We need to find some cover. We guessed toilets. Let's see if it's working. It looks like toilets inside. No, maybe it's not season. Let's see what's up. Can I have some place to wait till rain pass? Nice.